So it looks like we're good to go, and Thomas Dovkins is the first of a couple in this one. Thomas, just at one moment. Just seem to have lost power to the bell and to the scoreboard. Okay, we are good to go. Thomas Dovkant is the first. Good luck with him at Spring Hill Casanova. Okay, the bell has gone. It's a clear round, 63.56, and first to go, Thomas Dovkins and Spring Hill Casanova. 74 seconds is the time allowed. Heather Denham is the next to go. Bringing forward Grand Sherry. Four faults, just the four for Grand Sherry and Heather Denham. Ruth Ferry next, been with us over the course of the last couple of days. Jamiro, and it's number 171. Well, that's a real shame not to be, I'm afraid, for Ruth Ferry and Jamiro. So we'll go to one for Paul Barker next. Second of the open horses, Paul Barker, with You Two. This is an open horse. At the moment, it's going to be one set of awards. We still, of course, have to record Foxhunter opens for double clears. This, the second of the opens. $64.29, and it's clear for Paul Barker. It's an open horse for Charlotte Valderon, open horse. Total of 8, 8 falls for Charlotte, and 67.66 is the time. That's an open horse. The next is also open, Sammy Borthwick with April Love. Fence 2, thank you. Thanks, Lance. Third clear going to Sammy Borthwick and April Love. Declan Irvine's next to go. Foxhunter horse for him, Xander Clover. Yes, good clear from Declan Irvine and Xander Clover. Suzanne Posner has been in great form. Carmen is the rider she brings in this Foxhunter and 1m20 open. Third yesterday in the 1m10 open. Foxhunter horse, Carmen. Thank you. And that's a clear for Suzanne and Carmen. Bright Eyes now, an open horse for Holly Miller. Bright Eyes. Clear for Holly Miller and Bright Eyes. It's going to be a Foxhunter horse next, one for Kirk Glibbery, and it's Argentina. Clear for Kirk, 65.93, clear round. Where to next? Well, to Amanda Forster with one for the Castell Sport Horse team. Foxhunter horse, Granite the Fifth. Clear for Granite. Killcross in and ready to get this open horse, Capella. Oh, that's a shame. That's very unfortunate for Lauren, I'm afraid, with Capella W not their day, I'm afraid. Amy, go on your next bell, go on your next bell. So we'll be Amy Pritchard next with a Foxhunter horse, Billy Oldfield's at Glenmore. The horse for Amy Pritchard is clear, that's Glenmore. Correction, four faults of course, four at, recorded it, just said it clear, but it's four. So we'll stay on four for Amy Pritchard. Michelle York next. No, it's Dawn Richards, in fact, who comes. Fanad West, Braveheart. 8 for jumping, 13 time, 86.12, total of 21 for Dawn. It should be Joe, it is Joe. Joe Whittaker with Stephen Whittaker's Billie Jean. And this is a Foxhunter horse. Just four, it is just four for Joe Whittaker and Billie Jean. Julia Davis is the next with that one for the Senator International team, an open horse, Senator. Well, through goes Julia Davis with the open horse, Senator Spencer. So on to Holly Arno for Steve Whittaker, who owns Sarah Mousley, who rides a Foxhunter horse. Total of 8. First part of the double at 10 also falls. Hermione now. Nicola Dolan's ride. Open horse, Hermione. Play round clear for Hermione the sixth. Claire Gibson's next, Rebelsa R, Foxhunter horse. $64.06, it's a clear round. It's clear round number 11 for Claire Gibson and Rebelsa R. Nicola's next, Nicola Hargreaves with Forella TS, placed fifth in the newcomers on Friday. Well, sadly, elimination for Nicola and Ferella TS. Well, just around five left to go. In fact, four left. Thomas Dovkins is not going with his second ride. So Paul Barker, the first of the four, Lynn Barker's Tolkien. This is a Foxhunter horse. Another one, it's another clear for Paul, and it's the 12th in total. Heather Dunham with an open horse, bows at Warrington Walter. Fifth in the 1m10 open yesterday, and takes a clear in the first round of the 1m20 open and Foxhunter for Bose at Warrington Walter. Two left, Charlotte Geddes is the penultimate one. This is an open horse, Killini. Winner of the 1m10 open yesterday. Total of 8, 2 down, 8 faults this time for Chiellini. Clear for Declan Irvine and Mystic Independence. That goes through to the jump off, along with another 13 as well. 14 clears in total, the Foxhunter and 1m20 open. So the course altered for that jump off, 1, 2, 4, 5, 6 AB, 8 and 9, with a time allowed of 57 seconds. So 14 coming forward, 6 cash awards as per the schedule, 24 starters. So with 24 starters, not a split competition, one set of awards on this occasion. But again, there's 6 of those. So 57 seconds, the time allowed. We've got the signal, the course is set and ready. Thomas Dovkunz is the first. He gave us that first clear round, and it is 69, Spring Hill, Casanova. Well, we start with a four-fault jump-off round. Four faults, 48 to 38. You two, the next for Paul Barker. Quick change for him. You two, open. Super, 37.43, great time, and at the first clear round, going to Paul Barker with you two. Sets the target. Sammy Borthwick's next, April Love. So close, 37.45, just 0.02 of a second down. It goes in to second place. Very, very close indeed, 37.45. Paul Barker, 37.43. So Suzanne Posnett comes forward ahead of Declan Irvine, just to give him a moment or two extra. This is Carmen. Absolutely brilliant. 36.25 in a clear round. Goes into the lead for Suzanne Posnett and Carmen. Super jump off round there. Also coming ahead, Holly Miller, Bright Eyes. At 42.57, steadier time, and there's one down along the way as well, 42.57 and four for Holly Miller. Thanks, Declan. Declan Irvine then with the first of his two. This is a Foxhunter horse, Xander Clover. It's a double clear, 47.78. It's in to fourth place for Declan Irvine. Six have been. Suzanne Posnett leading, 36.25. Kirk's next, Kirk Glibbery, Argentina. Total of 8.51.13 in the jump off for Amanda Forster and the Castell Sport horse is Granite the Fifth. We go to the open horses, Julia Davis with Senator International's Senator Spencer. Four, just the four for Julia Davis with Senator Spencer. 52.70 is the time shown. Five left, Nicola Dolan with the first of those five, Hermione the Sixth. Four double clears so far. Holly Miller sitting in fifth place with four faults, 42.57, and Thomas Dovkans, who was first to go, sitting sixth. Four faults, 48.38. Six awards in this. Nicola Dolan now. Hermione. Thirty-nine-zero-one and a double clear for Nicola puts Hermione into fourth place. Fifth double clear goes into fourth. Suzanne Posnett, Paul Barker, Sammy Borthwick, the top three. Claire Gibson, first of four left. Rebelsa R. Just the Little Oaks feature fence falls. It is four faults, 48.504. Tolkien, the first of three for Paul Barker. Paul sitting in second place with you two. This is the Foxhunter horse, Tolkien. $39.28 produces a double clear and goes into fifth place. So Paul sits second with you two, fifth with Tolkien, and we have six double clears with two left to go. Bose Warrington Walter, penultimate one, Heather Denno. $41.78 and a clear. That goes into sixth place with six awards on offer, pushing Declan Irvine and Xander Clover down from the top six. But Declan's last. He is the last to go. Mystic Independence. Well, again, a double clear. Double clear is secured and recorded for Declan with Mystic Independence. Six awards then. Suzanne Posnett takes the win. Yet another win for her with Carmen, 36.25. Paul Barker in second with U2. It's third for April Love and Sammy Borthwick. Nicola Dolan taking fourth, riding Hermione. Fifth, Paul Barker and Tolkien. And Heather Denham, sixth and final place, Bose Warrington Walter. Suzanne Posnett the winner, Carmen. Suzanne Posner takes the win with Carmen. Going down to second place, Paul Barker in second and fifth. Second with U2, fifth with Tolkien. Then it's third for Sammy Borthwick and April Love. Fourth place, Nicola Dolan. Nicola riding Hermione. And it's sixth, Heather Denham and Bose Warrington Walter. Thanks, everyone. Thank you all. Suzanne Posnett, the winner of the Foxhunter and 1 meter 20 open.